all in the palm of his hands.
Let his peace.